Welcome to Top 10 Republic, where you will enjoy learning things while watching. In this vlog, we are going to feature the top 10 largest mall in the world in terms of gross leasable area as of 2021. Top 10 SM Mega Mall. SM Mega Mall is the 10th largest mall in the world in terms of gross leasable area with 474,000 square meter with 1,000 plus shops. It is owned by SM Prime Holding Incorporated, opened on year 1991, located at Mandaluyong, Philippines. It has the most cinema screens in the Philippines. Top 9. Global Harbor Mall. Global Harbor Mall is the 9th largest mall in the world in terms of gross leasable area with 480,000 square meters with 1,000 plus shops. It is owned by Yuxing Group Company Limited, opened on year 2013, located at Shanghai, China. Top 8. SM City North EDSA Mall. SM City North EDSA Mall is the 8th largest mall in the world and the largest mall in the Philippines in terms of gross leasable area with 497,213 square meters with 1,000 plus shops. It is owned by SM Prime Holding Incorporated, opened on year 1985, located at Quezon City, Philippines. Top 7. Mall of America. Mall of America is the 7th largest mall in the world in terms of gross leasable area with 520,257 square meters with 520 shops. It is owned by 555 Group, opened on year 1992, located at Minnesota, United States. Top 6. Icon Siam Mall. Icon Siam Mall is the 6th largest mall in the world in terms of gross leasable area with 525,000 square meters with 1,000 plus shops. It is owned by Siam Piwat Group, opened on year 2018, located at Bangkok, Thailand. Top 5. Central World Mall. Central World Mall is the 5th largest mall in the world in terms of gross leasable area with 550,000 square meters and 600 plus shops. It is owned by Central Patana, opened on year 1990, located at Bangkok, Thailand. The area of the full complex is 1,024,000 square meters, including 2 skyscrapers. Top 4. Central Plaza Westgate Mall. Central Plaza Westgate Mall is the 4th largest mall in the world in terms of gross leasable area, with 550,278 square meters with 1,000 plus shops. It is owned by Central Patana, opened on year 2015, located at Nonthaburi Province, Thailand. There's an IKEA store which is 50,278 square meters inside the mall. Top 3. Golden Resources Mall. Golden Resources Mall is the 3rd largest mall in the world in terms of gross leasable area with 557,419 square meters and 1,000 plus shops. It is halfly owned by New Yansha Group, opened on year 2004, located at Beijing, China. Top 2. SM Tianjin Mall. SM Tianjin Mall is the 2nd largest mall in the world in terms of gross leasable area with 565,000 square meters and 2,500 shops. It is owned by SM Prime Holding Incorporated, opened on year 2016, located at Tianjin, China. SM Prime Holding Incorporated has a total number of 7 malls in China. Top 1. South China Mall. South China Mall is the largest mall in the world in terms of gross leasable area with 659,612 square meters and 2,350 shops. It is owned by Founder Group, opened on year 2005, located at Dongguan, Guangdong Province, China. The mall has 7 zones modeled on international cities, nations, and regions, including Amsterdam, Paris, Rome, Venice, Egypt, the Caribbean, and California. Features include a 25-meter replica of the Arc de Triomphe, a replica of Venice St. Mark's Bell Tower, a 2.1-kilometer canal with gondolas. And those are the top 10 largest malls in the world as of February 2021. The above list may change if there will be new malls to be developed or to be renovated for expansion. Please kindly support our channel and don't forget to share, like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell button for you to be informed on our next interesting and educational videos here at Top 10 Republic, where you will enjoy learning things while watching. Thank you for watching!